That one gets out of the zone as Shedden couldn't get to it against the wall. Down to 25 seconds left on the power play. Torrey Krug drops it off for Vrana. Jacob Vrana cutting on in. Vrana shoots and scores! What a rush by Jacob Vrana. A power play goal and the Blues take the lead back.
Impression here on the St. Louis Blues. And Binnington snaps this, stops it, moves it. Krug goes up the ice. And that little drop pass right there means that Binnington's going to get an assist, and boy, oh boy, does Vrana make Fleury pay. Watch Vrana wait, pushes it ahead. The goalie drops his blocker side, maybe thinking Vrana has no chance to get this up high, and then he does. Short side, under the bar and in on a terrific individual effort right there by Vrana. For Merrill, ends up being a tripping call and another power play in this game.
Fourth penalty of this first period is there's a goal! It's Vrana again! Right off the faceoff, he reached back and hammers home his second power play goal of the period.
Into the soft area of the ice, he's right above the faceoff dot, number 15, waits for it, and Jordan Kyrou, what was he, about 4 feet away from him? You could throw a baby blanket on top of him, and he passed the puck right there. That was a smart play by Kyrou, because he would have been blocked. He plays it over to his left. Vrana's known for his shot, and he just whistles this by the glove side. A tough place to beat Marc-Andre Fleury, but it's above the pad and under the glove, and he beats him cleanly with that whistling slapper.